Hey everyone! Today I want to show you a sneak peek of what we've been busy working on, Typogram Studio. Typogram Studio is a pro-level vector editing design tool geared towards typography. You can create any text-based designs in Typogram Studio and then export or directly copy into your tool of choice, like Adobe Illustrator, Photoshop, Figma, or Canva. Let's take a quick look. Like any design tool, you can start building designs by creating a blank artboard. Select Add Text to start adding a piece of text into the artboard. If you want to change alignment, you can also do that here. And you can adjust the line height as well to control the white space between the lines of text. There is a font I would really like to use, Prelin. It's one of our premium fonts licensed from our foundry partner. I think my rough composition is done. Now I'm using Typogram Studio's brand new selection tool. On my own, I also played with the background color and the color of the text. Now, if I want to play with the alignment of my design a little bit more, I can drag to select all objects to change the alignment and distribution. If I want to tweak any individual letters in my design, I can head over to Typogram Studio's brand new letter select tool. Here, I can play with the letter case styles and also find any ligatures or style alternates that exist in my chosen typeface. Here is something brand new for Typogram Studio. You can access new ideas and templates through the artboard generation tool. Explore hundreds of design ideas and see different lockup methods and font styles. Select ligature to see designs with connected letters, or colors to see ideas incorporating colors. There are a lot of new exciting updates for colors inside Typogram Studio. We want to make it easier for designers to discover, choose, and experiment with color palettes faster. To help with this, we added curated color palettes in the color workspace. You can also click on Shuffle Color to see different pairings of this color. You can find your most recently used color as a separate row inside Color Swatch Space. If you have a variable font, by setting the font style to variable, you can manipulate the font further with variable font gradient. Inside Typogram Studio, you can also add or letter swap icons easily using editable icons, AI icons, our icon library, or import your own icons. And then you can edit or style the icon any ways you like using Select Anchor. Lastly, this one is my favorite, the brand new export view inside Typogram Studio. You can choose a size and export your work as PNG or SVG. You can also copy directly into Adobe Tools, Figma, or Canva. This makes Typogram Studio easy to integrate into your existing workflow. Try it and let me know what you think about this new design tool. I can't wait to show you more of Typogram Studio. Subscribe to stay updated or check out Typogram yourself.